Sometimes we might be interested to see if there is a relationship between two variables. For instance, we might wonder whether students' satisfaction with the teaching on a course is related to their satisfaction with the resources provided by the teacher. A correlation is used to see if a relationship between two continuous variables exists. In the Data View tab, select Analyze menu. Select Correlation. Select Bivariate. In the dialog box, select the two variables that you wish to examine. In this case, satisfaction with teaching and satisfaction with resources. I'm also going to put in satisfaction with administration, just to see if that is different. Select OK. The output provides one table. The interpretation involves three steps. First, we look at the significance value. If this value is less than 0.05, we can assume the two variables are related. Step 2, we look at the row labelled Pearson correlation. If it is positive, then we can say they are positively related. That is, when we get high scores on one variable, we would get high scores on the other. If it is negative, then we can say when we get high scores on one variable, we would get low scores on the other. Step 3 involves looking at the absolute value of the Pearson correlation value. This is sometimes called the R value. The closer it is to 1, or negative 1, the stronger the relationship. In the social sciences, 0.1 to 0.3 would be small, 0.3 to 0.5 considered medium, and 0.5 to 1 large. In this example, we can see satisfaction with teaching and satisfaction resources are significantly related. The significance value is less than 0.05. The relationship is positive. This means a high score in one would usually mean a high score in the other. And the overall relationship is strong. The R value is 0.985. For correlation, we report the R value and significance value. In this example, we can also see that satisfaction with teaching is not related to satisfaction with administration. The significance value is larger than 0.05. So we do not worry about looking at any of the other parameters.